No, really, I mean, coins was a good answer. I mean, copper.
Copper
and brass, yeah. But I don't want you to get all excited and think, my God, I've got 2 points for that, because actually the rhubarb sticking it up a dog's ass is not right. Some people say aluminium saucepans come up lovely with the rhubarb, but certainly silver. Silver does very well.
You clean silver with
absolutely
rhubarb?
How do you do that? With a sort of stick?
I mean, yeah, you just rub it in like that and then you buff
because
it off.
Because if I walked into a room and saw a man rubbing rhubarb on my silver, I would beat him to within an inch of his life and call the police. And then you walk in there and he's doing what you've recommended. Morning. The dog's in the other corner looking a bit nervous.
Well, anyway, it seems to be true. These are good, ecologically sound things. We may have to return to the days when we used lemon and vinegar and brown sauce. And
I'd never get my coppers out of my pocket and think they look a bit dull.
You're the ones who suggested coins. I was saying a kettle, for example, or any other...
No one has a kettle like that! Look at it! We don't all live in a fluffy, duffy Dickensian world of charm like you.
Well, there goes the kettle. And on the arga.
It's a perfectly sensible way of cooking food and preparing meals and it keeps the kitchen warm. It's so...
Oh. I wonder if f***ing Twinings had you, pal. It was...
I feel
a man of proper kettles
and proper porcelain teapot. China. England. Cricket.
Can you do an advert where you're cleaning a kettle with some brown sauce?
I jolly well will.
Stephen Fry for HP.
Oh, you're ineffably silly, but totally on fire, and that's wonderful. You should have some points somewhere along the line, but not for the rhubarb up the dog's arse.